Ma'am, magandang araw po sa inyong lahat. Ako po si Marco Mondihar, ang CEO and President of Good Hand Security Products Corporation. I would like to take this time to congratulate ang founder at ang brainchild ng CCTV Contractor Philippines, mga magagandang lalaki at matitikas, Sir Chief Edgar Cesar at Bossing Bird De La Cruz. Congratulations po mga sir! Ang lahat ng mga moderators, admin ng Facebook page at ang lahat ng mga organizers. Happy 5th anniversary sa atin pong lahat. Ganyan din sa mga kasama kong mga co-presenters at sponsors na sa totoo lang ay mga bossing ko din. Sayang po na hindi ako naging available ngayon sapagkat in advance ako po ay naka-schedule para po sa isang trip na hindi na po ma-adjust. Pero gayon pa man, meron po kaming booth. Please, daan po kayo. Ako po ay katulad din ng marami sa atin na nag-aspire at nakita ang potential ng CCTV security industry. At katulad nyo po na noon, 20 years ago, ay nagkaroon ng ambisyon. At sa ngayon po ay meron kaming 17 store branches all over Mega Manila. Nais kong sabihin, ako po ay nangarap kahit mahirap. Lahat ng hamon hinarap. Tiis muna magpasarap. Pag may opportunity, hindi kumukurap. Dahil yan, buhos na blessing mapapa sa inyong harap. For today's event, I would like to be able to inspire you my two most important formula, you know, to success. I am hoping that I could be able to encourage on two most important principles that I firmly believe. Number one, Proverbs chapter 16 in verse 3. Commit to the Lord whatever you do and He will establish your plans. When we create a business idea or a plan, we are to involve God and we are to consult God. We are to seek for Him and pray about it. And we ask for His guidance, judgment, and discernment. Because God is the ultimate giver and the source. The Bible tells us that the only requirement is committing ourselves to the Lord. And committing means we pledge, we dedicate, we devote. Bakit? Because it is He who will establish and approve our plans. By involving God in our plans, there is an assurance that it will be successful. All our efforts will be rewarded and will be accomplished because God is part of our plans. Secret formula number 2 from the book of Deuteronomy, chapter 8, verse 18. But remember the Lord your God, for it is He who will give you the ability to produce wealth, and so confirms His covenant. While we all understand that business is about making money, and it is God who gave us the ability to produce wealth, but it should always be noted to remember the Lord. We need to always recognize that the Lord is the ultimate ability provider, the giver of talent, skills, and resources. And by forgetting the Lord and not acknowledging Him will only lead us to failure and downfall. And syempre, ayaw po natin mangyari yun. So we need to remember the Lord always. We pay tribute and we honor Him. And as a result, God will bring us and lead us to people in the industry that will help boost us more, that will give assurance in our future to come. I believe that the possibilities are endless in terms of support, technically, professionally, and financially. So ulitin ko po, dalawa lang po ang sikreto para ma-assure natin ang ating success sa ating industry at sa iba pang mga industry. Number one, ulitin ko lang uli, we need to commit to the Lord. And number two, we need to remember the Lord. Sa mga nice po na maging reseller at dealer, aside from CCTV products such as electric fence, gate automation, two-way radio communication, among others, okay, including home alarm systems, everything, we are conducting a free, again, free product training and orientation. And this will be this November 8th Wednesday. Okay, at paki-contact nyo po ang number na ito na ipa-flash sa atin pong screen para po mabigyan kayo ng guidance kung papaano. Again, my biggest congratulations mga sir, mga boss, moderators, ang ating admin, and other presenters and sponsors. God bless us all po. Maraming maraming salamat po.